Welcome back. It's Monday again. Unfortunately. Not unfortunately, because we get to make a video. We get to do some cool stuff. We get to show you. You get to watch me. And eventually, we get to go do a burnout. So, what we're doing today, I don't remember where we left off. But I cleaned the pile, and I'm going to show you where we're at. I kind of wanted to use this tripod. But it's kind of tied up at the moment. I think we're going to leave it. So we did this. Instead, if you know what scooter engines look like, that's the floor. This is not doing anything as of this moment. We're gonna put this back on the shelf. This currently is not connected to anything. We'll put this back over here. What else? This is currently not doing anything. It's a good spot for that. This is questionable at best. We don't want to break it. This thing, they're just for looks, right? Put it back. We gotta find the other one. But I think that's about it. Everything else is connected to the. Oh yeah, that's like a foot forward shape. We got a fuel pump. We got a. I don't know what this is really called, but it's not really a normal GY6, right? I don't know, right? It's just kind of weird looking. If you know, you know. Should be the stroker. But we got a problem. Something's missing. Oh no, dun dun dun. But we have an infamous 4-wire. She's checked over. Ground, power, and lights. Should be a charging system too. So, just got to, she's nice and gummed up with pixie dust, so pretty sure it's gonna be a good one. This has got some nice coloring to it. So, just gotta. Schwinn. 150. The only thing, I can't find the seat. So we're gonna get back to trying to get some gas in it. Gotta connect this to something. We got a couple filters, some fancy line. So, this is what we built. This is what we built. The 150 we just picked up in the last video. If you didn't see that, you should probably go see that, because it's probably better than this video. This is what we had on the shelf. This one has an oil cooler on it and a stroker crank, but the transmission is still locked. See? So we're gonna do that later. We got the big bore kit for it. We got one, two, you want a 49cc two stroke. I think that would be pretty cool. Three is that one. 6-1. So. Nope, that's a 6-3. Look how thin that shit is. Big bore. Is that a 6-1? Nope, that's another 6-3. Oh, that's a 6-3-2. That's not it. I think the 6-1. Oh yeah, we put the 6-1 over here. So this is a 6-1, but it has a stock valve cover. And And this one has a can. And this one. What the fuck? One more. Fucking bullshit. And this one. Has a cam. So it's a 6-1 with cam and brakes and a transmission and a starter. It even has a flywheel and it makes a little bit of compression. Oh shit. See that? What the fuck? That's the first time I did that. I've been spinning this shit over. Okay. She's camera shy, right? But the issue with this engine, after I put it all together. Yeah, did you see that? Threaded delete. On like 6 of these shits. Like, who built this shit, man? I swear I just unscrewed these and they were just not even connected. Nice. Whatever. Magic valve head removal. Yeah, whatever. So this used to have an engine on it. Took it off and threw it on this frame. Even though we just bought that engine. And it's haunted, right? Shake cam, baby. What? Stabilize. Yeah, those bolts are stripped. No thread. This? A doo-doo. I don't know what that shit is called, bro. The doodle bike. Let's open the door.
I got a 6-pole stator, where? I need the plugs and the seat.
Where's that? Oh, that's the other shit?
Sling. This shit's big board, nigga.
It is?
It's a stroker. It's a stroker with the tall ass.
You sure? Has a tall set in there?
Yeah, the tall valve head.
Oh, no, that's just kind of cool, bro. That's how it is.
No, you have to have a different crank. Different chain.
No, the chain is different. That's all. Yeah, the crank exactly. Is still stock. I done worked on the Kanko, bro.
The crank is the same.
Yeah, nigga. I done put a GY6 crank in a Kanko, bro.
Yeah, you changed it.
The same shit.
Nah, that shit was slow after.
What about my mother? That shit was boogie when that shit was hauling ass, nigga.
That shit was fast.
Yeah, what a mother it was.
So shit's gonna be fast with a big port kit.
Bro, I got the carbon, the big ass 38.
This shit is a big port carb.
I'm gonna give you the other carburetor.
Oh yeah, for the dirt bike. That shit's just chilling over here. I took the carb off over here, and I gotta get different jets I've been looking for.
I learned from you, all your wives, with carburetors.
That shit's easy.
I remembered everything you said to me, nigga, about the blue one. Yo, I was going hard on this shit. And then, okay, look at this. Listen to this little hack I did, bro. All right, so you know how I was telling you the CDI box uses a different color coordination, that they, you know, the wires were doing different shit than a normal, you know, GY6 CDI plugs?
On the dirt bike.
Yeah.
The dirt bike, I used literally a blue.
No.
It's right here still from the other bike.
No, I know, but listen. At first, I think Shorthorn is like a normal scooter.
Literally right here.
Like, look.
It has two black.
I did normal short harness, right? Look, listen, right? Come over here, look.
Oh, a normal short harness.
Look, right, at first, right? I did a normal short harness. You know what? Okay, so see that, right? Only one of the wires on it.
What is it? What is this? A 200?
No, it's a 230 piece of shit.
It's a 230?
Yeah. But look, I threw the fucking, it has mat compression.
Oh, yeah, it has mat compression?
Yeah. Don't break it.
Why is this shit trying to break?
Probably got
I like your air filter. That shit's fancy.
Yeah, it's a fucking uni with a sock over it.
How's the frame rails on this thing?
Shit pretty mint.
I would give them a 5 out of 10.
Shit pretty mint,
bro. Yeah, it's brand new Chinese dirt bike.
The red and black wire from the stator, I threw it to the CDI.
Is it pretty cool?
Plug, and it starts throwing spark again through the harness.
Where's the CDI box?
Right here. I threw one plug to the stator, straight to the CDI, and it started throwing
oh, there it is.
Spark again and shit.
So yeah, I just had one of these on it.
No, that's the original UM CDI. I made it work like a normal GY6 CDI.
That's the one that came with it?
Yeah.
Fuck that shit. It looks like the same voltage regulator and everything.
Yeah. Everything works. I just gotta put a battery
in. I like the baffle. This one has a baffle. Look. This shit's probably slow.
Word of my mother, this shit's
Oh, yeah, you just need like a battery. Six. Where's yeah. the box?
I took all that out. I got it. I
can oh, make yeah, word. Tire's brand new. I mean, sprocket's not even.
It's been in the woods already a couple times. Shit.
Sprocket's not even fucked up.
Nah, everything's been on that shit, bro.
So what do you want? Like $3,000 OBO?
Nah, I want like $1,000.
Oh, it's worth $1,000?
Yeah, I had it.
Oh yeah, $900. Come and get it. UM Chinese 200.
It's a piece of shit, bro.
I mean, it turned down first kick.
Yeah, I know. I had to do a lot to do it to get it.
Cold like bars.
I got some bent ass bars in any
case. Oh, that shit's bent. Fuck, damn.
I'm gonna put some bars in this shit.
I know where to start. Let's start with the scooter. That's what I started with. So, that's the scooter. This is how far we got. A sissy bar? Oh, yeah. We got a seat. Kind of just shoved in there, but it fits. Got a gas tank. So I got the stator put on, but I found out there's no keyway on the crank. It's just in on. Well, I don't even think you can see it. But there's a keyway there and it's missing, so I couldn't put the flywheel on. So I ordered that. Gotta wait for that to come in and I can put the flywheel on. But during the meantime, I gotta work on a harness. This goes to a coil pack and a CDI box. So yeah, we got the key, we got all these wires for start button, kill switch, light switch. I'm missing a CDI box and a voltage regulator and a crank keyway. We got a little bit of a baffle connected to a pipe that does not fit. So I'm looking for a muffler still. Looking for the right pipe. Looking for a keyway. Looking for a coil pack. Looking for a CDI box. Looking for a lot of shit, right? But the brakes don't fit. For some reason, this is way smaller than that. And that's broken, as you remember from the last video, right? So I gotta cut this, face it down, move that over. So we can get matching wheels. Front brakes work. Yeah. After we get sparks and lights. Fuel is connected, the fuel pump is connected. Just need a nice tire. This guy's holding air, but she's a little bald. Probably not very safe. Got this one, but matching wheels. And this thing came off of the ruckus. It goes back on the ruckus. So we just gotta put all this crap somewhere else. Here's the ruckus. The engine's over here for it. I think I filmed it, but I gotta change this valve head. There's a couple up here, so I think we're gonna go with that one. Yeah, I think it's. So, current project is gonna be looking for that flywheel. We got a 6-pole, so this 8-pole won't fit. Here it is. 6-pole. She's got all the pixie dust, so I'm pretty sure it's a good one. Probably shouldn't put this close to my camera. And then just bloom. And then the lightning ruler determines whether or not you get spark. So project. Now I was gonna switch over to the ruckus, waiting for that QA to come in the mail. Let's put the ruckus back together. But that'll be in a different video. So thanks for watching. If you don't like my scooter, I don't really care. If you think I should work on the Supermoto, I agree with you. If you think I should work on the C10 or the S10, that's this one. It'll happen eventually, I promise. One day, I'll make some content for you specifically. But right now, we're building some scoops. Scoot, scoot, magoop. It got a taillight. Let's close it out with this, right? Lights.